The top speed that we're going to go today is probably about 5 degrees.
And after this,
thank you. front. Okay. They still call steam engines. So this was built by Stevenson. So they call them Stevensonian engines. So any steam train that you know, pretty much, will work on the same principles that were brought together to make this one.
Was the original
design to be there, or the original? No, the original belongs to the science museum. Yeah, donated to it back when it was the Patrick Museum. They've had the original thing stop working.